Just in, the CDC has announced new recommendations that even vaccinated people should return to wearing masks indoors in parts of the U.S. where the coronavirus is surging. Scientists cited new information about the ability of the Delta variant to spread among vaccinated people. The agency also recommended indoor masks for all teachers, staff, students, and visitors to schools, regardless of vaccination status.